What's up, guys? I am driving right now. We are... Let me just turn off the left turn signal. Chico Brian, his birthday was a few days ago, so might as well celebrate with him a little bit, you know. And I gave his gift a week before, so here's a clip of him opening his gifts.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Happy birthday. Okay, yeah.
Thanks.
If they don't fit, just let me know, I was about to get you a blue one, but I was like, nah.
No, this is, I like this color.
Just a plain t-shirt.
Yeah. Thanks. Yeah, I like this, yeah.
You just
like
my
color
purple
hand.
Oh,
this is nice.
This is plain long sleeve.
Shoot.
But yeah, happy birthday.
Thanks.
I hope you guys enjoy that. I did get him a few things, you know, spoil him a little bit. We've been friends for more than 16 years, guys. It's crazy. I'm 20. I'm about to be 21. Guys, that's crazy that we've been friends for that long, and we've been neighbors as well. That's why we've been knowing each other that long. So, the unboxing of this package I just got. All right. Brian's house, I'm waiting for him, so might as well do the unboxing. I got the knitted essential hoodie on Essence because I didn't hit on PacSun because it was such a horrible site, but I ordered that on Friday, and it came on Monday. Today's Thursday. I haven't opened it yet, and I want to see how it looks, so let's see how it looks. Okay. I'm opening this side because I don't want you guys to see my address. And... Okay. First off, good packaging. If you didn't know, I'm wearing Essential as well. Before you guys flame me, I am not wearing the same Essential t-shirt. I'm wearing a long sleeve this time, and it's a different color. But please don't flame me. I don't wear the same Essential shirt or long sleeve every day. But this time I got a knitted hoodie. It's been so hype. I can just tell already it is heavy for a knitted hoodie. And I love the packaging. They did something different. It's not see-through this time. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Oh my god, the Essentials all knitted. It's like, honestly, it feels like something a grandma would wear. And I my grandma would wear a lot of knitted like cardigans and hoodies. This feels exactly like this, but even better, you know. Olive knitted hoodie from Essentials. Really love it. If you guys can get it for cheap, go get it. But yeah, here's an Essentials hoodie. Also, guys, let me put this away before I stab someone. I also got another Essentials by Fear God. This Dodger blue Essentials hat. Man, I already unboxed it. I ordered this on the 30th of December. It didn't arrive until like the second week of January. So that shipping was horrible, but I finally got it. I already been wearing it. This is how it looks. Oh, damn, I didn't even know he was there. Yeah, this is how it guys looks, you know. Love that Dodger blue. But yeah, Brian's in here.
Oh, hi.
Before he interrupted, this is the Dodger hat. Do another cinematic of it. I might as well just combine the cinematics with the knit hoodie.
Yeah, parking lot. My ghetto walks like lamb.
Okay, guys, we're at Sonic's. We're about to go order right now. See what we get. Strawberry sweet tea with mango, please. Can you make it a slush? A medium, please. And can we get another strawberry sweet tea? A medium, but not a slush. Just a drink. Let's get a reaction to it.
All right, so. That's good. Ah. That's good.
Like how good?
10 out of 12.
You stupid.
I mean 10 out of 10.
I got the same thing but a slush.
God, that's good.
Oh. Orgasm. Orgasmic. Those are just only our pit stop. We're thirsty. We're gonna go to the vintage shop over here at Anaheim. It's not too far from
Spend $300.
Fuck no. I can't spend $300. There's no way. But we'll see what they have. We're gonna drive there. It's not a drive, it's like 20 minutes away. But we'll see what they have. But all right.
You've been acting like I never cared, but it's hard for me. For me.
Okay, so now we're at the OC Open Market. If you guys can see right there. They have some vintage shops over there, so we're gonna go check it out. There's like only two, I believe. So is there anything you wanna find?
Probably like some bands. If I see maybe Nirvana stuff, maybe I'll probably like.
Ooh,
maybe I'll probably get that.
I'm just here for the Disney stuff. If I see any Disney or Star Wars stuff, I'm probably gonna buy it. Anything like
nostalgic for me, I'll probably buy it. But let's go. Let's go in.
Yeah.
It's our first time in, so.
I'm kind of anxious, actually. I've seen YouTube stuff, but I'm like, okay.
Find out. Open market and OC.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see. Painted faces, fill the places I can't reach. You know that I could use somebody.
Oh, dude. Look what I found.
Wow. Find it.
Dude. It's embroidered too.
Yeah.
But I already have an embroidered one. I'm looking for something like screen print. Dude, is this? Dude, look at this. The perfect man. He's tan, he's cute, and if he looks like another girl, you can rearrange his face. Dude, that's such a dope. Dude, we grew up to that type of music. Nice vintage Harley. Oh!
That's pretty cool.
What's his name?
I forgot.
Dude, this shirt is. This shirt is nice.
You think it'll fit?
Yeah, should. I think so.
It's only 40 bucks.
Yeah.
Dude, your shirt hard. Is there anything in the back?
Yeah.
Oh, 2000, what, six? Damn. No, this Aerosmith tee is so dope.
Yeah.
And the back. The back is so nice.
Yeah.
Dude, but it sucks, dude. It's a medium.
Oh my god. Remember the commercial?
Yes. So what's up, guys? So we did find things, but I did try them on. They did not fit, so it sucked. I don't know about you.
I mean, it was cool. I just didn't buy anything, but I mean, it's cool seeing like old stuff though, like from back then. So.
I know. For me, I wanted to buy a few things. There was two shirts that I wanted to buy. One of them was that Harley Davidson tee. It didn't fit. I tried it on real quick, and it didn't fit. Sadly enough, you can see my belly button.
What?
But, we're probably gonna go to the outlets. I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do. We're probably gonna go end up at Downtown Disney by the end of it. But so, we'll catch you when we get there. Guys, it's starting to get cold, so I don't know what hoodie to wear. So I brought this one, or I brought this box logo, but I don't know which one yet. It depends how it feels later on. But we stopped by at the American Eagle. You wanna show what you got?
Yeah, so I like cashed out on like three pairs. I was like, I'm just gonna buy two.
I
got four. Oh man, I spent $27 on these, you know, like Ultra Soft, Flex, and then also
those boxers, guys. I even got a pair. These boxers are insanely soft. Like, it, my balls feel good.
What?
And then
like, he's been last but not least, I've been wanting to buy one. I finally, they had my size. It was the last hat. So I finally got that World Series championship hat, you know, so happy about that. I was going to buy it, but I'm like, no, I'm just going to buy it. Like, where MLB shop doesn't even have it anymore. So I'm like, okay, I got to buy it. I have to buy it.
Already here in, basically, it shows us right there where we're at. I don't want to show what card I have too, because I haven't done the tour. But we're right here, and we're really close to Anaheim. Might as well go to
Downtown Disney.
Fuck it. We haven't
might
been
there. Well. We're in the area, so.
I know. We haven't been there in a while, and we tried to vlog one time. Didn't work out too well, but try to go again. Vlog it this time, and let's just have a good time at Downtown Disney, because we haven't been there in a while, and I get 30% off since my annual pass is already gone. But yeah, we'll see you guys when we get there. Oh, we got here at the perfect time. There's no line. Last time we were here, we were like all the way over there.
Yeah, way over there. We had to wrap around the whole entire.
Yeah, we're just walking straight in. It's like a walk on earth.
Hello.
Hello. Dude, this is so, oh my God. All we have to do is walk. They're gonna security check us, so I'll put you guys back. But yeah, we're gonna go to California Adventures to see what they have. The line for World of Disney was long.
Yeah, it was a long line.
Dude, it feels weird. We're in California. Bro, I haven't been inside the park.
Yeah, I haven't been inside the park.
I know.
My goddamn, you must be wearing a shitload of perfume.
Okay, sorry about hearing that, guys. But yeah, we're here at California Adventures. Buena Vista Street. Dude, it's so dull here, dude. How many times I took a took their shit in there. I really want to go inside, dude. Screw it. We're going in. Five groups ahead of us.
Really?
Yeah. Fuck, dude. Well, we're in line, so let's see how long this takes. So I'm gonna get this pin for someone's birthday. And no, Brian, it's not for. All of this looks so good.
Oh my god. Oh my god. They have these cashed out. Man, I have so many memories in there, in that restroom. We cashed out and we got the thing I was here for. Oh yeah, Disney annual pass, 65th anniversary. Shout out to Brian for giving me another one. Shout out to you. Oh yeah. Oh, we're just gonna enjoy your time. Probably take a picture or two.
Late night, I call your phone. Lately, you have no time. You're looking out for you now. Finally, prioritize.
How was that photo shoot?
That was amazing. I wasn't even expecting to take pictures at all. I was like, I don't want any pictures. And then I saw the pictures that were coming out. I'm like, okay, never mind. I changed my mind. I think I want pictures.
Yeah, here's how the photos turned out.
And I knew you would, but could say something.
But damn, that shit was, we didn't even mean to take photos, but it looks so dope. We're just here at Vista Street, really. And it's just so dope just to see what the only person I've ever been to with Disneyland is like either my family or this guy.
Yeah.
But I never went with the girl. I never went to do anything like that. So it sucks. Like when I see PDA, I fucking get mad. But it's cool. We'll probably walk around, enjoy the time we have, and we'll see how that takes us. The last time we were here, like together, just in California Adventures was when?
Yeah.
2017, bro. February of 2017. It is January 2021. That's the last time we've been to the park together. The last time I've been to the park was that vlog. And
man,
dude, that's crazy.
I was wondering if I could place two orders.
Yeah, sure. What can I get you?
First one, can we please have salmon, please?
Teriyaki.
Yeah, mixed tempura, please, and California rolls, and that's it for that one.
I have beef and California rolls.
California rolls. I think I know who this is.
Ah, yeah. Shit! Yeah, can you make it split as well, the bill, too?
Yeah, you got it.
All right, thanks, man.
We'll be ready in like 15 to 20 minutes. 15 minutes, okay?
All right, that's cool.
Thanks, man.
All right, we'll see you soon.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, that's true.
Awesome, man. Thanks,
man. Thanks, man.
It was good seeing you boys.
Oh, you all right, too. Yeah,
take care.
Love you guys.
Take care.
Take care. Bye.
Food. All of this, guys. All of this.
One whole package.
For 18 bucks. Shout out to Hayato Sushi.
I got salmon teriyaki tempura mixed miso soup. 8 pieces of California roll. I hate salad, so I don't like salad. And sauce. You know, nice scenery. It's like
a fork. God damn it. I forgot my fork.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, dude, look at I feel bad. Molly's just right there.
Yeah.
Molly's like looking at us. Dude. You're so mean.
What?
You're so mean to Molly.
She's gonna bug.
I know, she wants some of the food. I know she does.
I know, that's why.
Well, we're gonna enjoy the food. Enjoy the sit back.
I should just listen. No, I need you close when I'm pushing you away.
So drop him off and then we're probably gonna call it. Anything to say?
Today was good. I had the mask on. Today was good. It was like a good quality time out.
But this is a smoothie, so it's fine. But I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Until next time, we out.
See ya.
Woke up the feel.